God has put glory inside you. You are a carrier of glory, and you must release glory like an arrow in the hand of the mighty man, fired into the destiny, into his generation, to be a blessing to everybody. Same thing for you. This person that God sent me to come and speak to, regarding glory that you hold it, live your life to turn it around now. Begin to cry to the Holy Spirit as you are seated there and say, help me to turn it around. Let this glory, this glory that is in you, we fight your enemy. We fight the enemy. We make the enemy go on their knees. I'm telling you, the power that is in you, for greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. So give God the glory, somebody. Somebody give God glory.